Some golfers say you can hear a good swing. It's the sound of success for Tyler Sully Sullivan. He created Bomb Tech Golf Clubs.
This is the grenade golf driver.
His Excalibur, as it were. He says in capable hands, the grenade will hit the ball farther and straighter than other clubs.
What it does, it reduces drag by about 48%. So these cavities, when you actually swing it, just like you saw, the wind flow actually gets broken up and reduces drag.
UVM took on the design as an opportunity for students to work on a real-world project. They developed the dual cavity design. Now he's making it. 3 years later, he says his drivers are selling and he's developing more clubs. And he's already got a putter out.
So weight placements are on the outside here.
Which, he says, helps you hit the ball straight even if it isn't perfectly centered. So from putter to driver and everything in between, he says the cost of making these things the way he wants is not passed on to his clientele, simply because he sells direct to customer, eliminating the markup.
And offer it at about $200 less than major companies.
Which, combined with positive feedback from customers who are spreading the word, has helped his business get on a roll after a lot of hard work and stress.
I know it can perform no matter what design it is. I've proven it, and now it's just, it's kind of fun. I can say that.
With What's Next, David Schneider, WPTZ News Channel 5.
If you have more aerodynamic club, then you have less force going against your swing.
Our task was to test the grenade version 1 and 2 to ensure that the grenade 2 actually was more aerodynamic.
The force on the grenade 1 was much higher than on the grenade 2, so with the same amount of effort, in theory, you should be able to get a faster swing speed and a longer drive.
Just looking at the club in the wind tunnel, you can see that there's much less vibration. That's going to have a more precise, accurate, and repeatable swing. We did find that the grenade version 2 actually was at least 50% more aerodynamic than the first model. Same mass with a faster speed equals more force on the ball.